Welcome to Advanced REST Client Application. Some APIs need a valid web session in order to make API requests. In another case, you have to be logged into an authentication server just to request the auth token. In both cases, this means that the application has to have a valid cookie. In this tutorial, we are looking at the ways to manage session cookies. Each time an HTTP response arrives and it contains the set cookie header, then the application runs a logic to extract those cookies and securely store them in the application store. The store is separated from the main application for added security. In the application, you can manage session cookies by going to the Request menu, then Web Session, and finally Cookie Manager. You will see a list of all captured cookies from your API endpoints. You can use the Details button to show more information about the cookie. You can also edit a cookie, for example, to extend its life or to change its value. You can also create a new cookie for a domain from scratch. All these cookies that are not expired are applied to the request as normally a browser would add them when requesting a web page. But what to do when a value of a cookie is generated, say, during a login process? For this, Arc allows you to run a browser window with the internal Chromium browser. Once again, go to the Request menu, Web Session, and select Login to a web service. A dialog with the URL input pops up. This is where you provide the URL of the login page you want to load. It will work in most cases, but be aware that the user agent is not one of the popular user agents, so in some cases, this may not work as desired. This browser window automatically manages incoming cookies for the web page and all associated requests. These cookies are instantly available for the Advanced REST client to use with a request. Thank you for using Advanced REST Client.